Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. I know! 2 in 1 week! That's insane! I know it's insane, but my work rate is up. I hope everyone else, by the way, had a very happy Valentine's Day. Because, and for those that are single, well, you'll find the one. But anyway, enough about Valentine's Day. We are going to do something very opposite of Valentine's and react to the brand new song, Heretic, by Bury Tomorrow off of their upcoming album, The Seventh Son, which I think is out sometime in March. I can't wait. For context, Bury Tomorrow, they are a melodic metalcore band that were founded in 2007 and made a few albums over the years, is what I will say. And they've, in my eyes, they just got better and better with every album. My personal favourite was their last album, Cannibal. But yeah, this is shaping up to be a good album. It's also the first album without clean singer Jason Cameron, who was the original clean singer and rhythm guitarist. He left in 2021. Not sure why. I'm told that it was on good terms, though, and they're all good friends. I think he's, like, working a 9-to-5 now. And Jason, if you're watching this, love you, mate. Absolute legend. What I will say, though, is that the new guy is Tom Prendergast. He does keyboards and clean singing, and you've got Ed Hartwell, who is on rhythm guitar. So, yeah. Are we ready for some Bury Tomorrow? Also, this does also feature Lawrence Taylor on it. Who is, for those that have no idea, he's the vocalist of While She Sleeps, who are one of my favourite bands. Well, not one of my favourite bands, but I do have a lot of respect for them, so. Yeah, let's give it a listen. Before we listen, make sure to click subscribe on the channel. Make sure to go subscribe to Bury Tomorrow and While She Sleeps, because at the end of the day, these reaction videos are free marketing in my eyes. For me and for the band, because honestly, like, the last two singles have been absolutely smashing. So let's give it a listen. Oh, we got a lo-fi riff. Okay, okay. Yes! Yes, come on! These vocals, man, they're insane. There's Tom, come on. I know this is an odd place to pause it, but I'm one of the only people who prefers Tom over Jason. No offense to them. No offense to Jason, but I think I just prefer Tom's style of vocals. Jason's felt a little bit dated to me. I don't know if it's just me. I know a lot of people prefer Jason, but to be honest, like, both are absolutely insane vocalists. And I think you see why I like, but I was always drawn to the band by Danny Winter Bates. He's the harsh vocalist. I was always drawn to the band by him because his vocals are just so good and so unique and recognizable. What I will say before, though, is I have actually met the band. I went to their concert at Prism in 2021 and met the band afterwards. They are some of the nicest people on the planet. Genuinely great people, particularly Danny. Like, he's one of the nicest, most wholesome people on the planet. I know everyone says it's about metal bands, but they just are the nicest people in the world. Got lots of chug. Oh, the nice little harmonic guitars. The dual vocals as well. Here's Lawrence, come on. Bro, he sounds insane.
Yeah.
playing some air drums very badly. This is a really good chorus. This will go off live. This would go offline. Goodness me. We haven't even got to the breakdown yet. Oh, here we go. Open the pit up. Come on. It's a solo in a breakdown. Bro, those vocals. I like the dual vocals. They're really nice. Oh, we got a second breakdown. Come on. These vocals. And that is that. That is Heretic by Bury Tomorrow featuring Lawrence Taylor of While She Sleeps. This might be one of their best songs yet in my eyes. Like, my personal favourite song by them is Man on Fire, which is how I found the band personally. Which I still think, like, but I think this has got to be up there with one of Danny's best vocal performances on a track. The vocals are just absolutely savage on this. Everything else is really good. But Danny's vocal performance just shines through here. Absolutely savage. And Lawrence sounds amazing as well. Like, I haven't listened to them While She Sleeps in quite a while. Mainly because they're not, like, one of my favourite bands in the world. But what? Brilliant vocals, man. Absolutely incredible. Oh, yeah, this is going straight on my playlist. Anyway. That's the reaction. That's my personal reaction. Bury Tomorrow, one of my favourite bands at this point because, you know, they're one of the two bands in the world that I've actually met. The other being Bullet for My Valentine. If you guys want a Bullet for My Valentine reaction, I'll do that, by the way, when they put another new song out. But enough about Bullet, because this is Bury Tomorrow we're focusing on. Honestly, I've seen a lot of people drop off the band since Jason left. I'm sticking with them, you know. And honestly, this is shaping up to be their best album so far. So, I'm really excited to hear what's next in store for them. I think the album's out March sometime. You know. Yeah, this is going to be literally their... probably their best album yet. I hope so, though, anyway. When it comes out, I will let you know what I think. Anyway, that's that. Thank you all for watching. It's been a pleasure, and I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.